that chick went to.
So you are one of Nipsey's relatives?
I was a childhood friend. I've been knowing him all my life. He was like family to me. I just met with him last week. He had me bring my daughter so he can work with her. She's a model, and he was willing to hire her. He cared about us. I care about him. You don't understand what he meant to her. There's not too many people that would do the things he did for us. And regardless of where he came from, he didn't care. He still came around and supported everybody.
Can you even imagine why anybody would hurt him?
The devil don't discriminate. That's all I can say, but why him? Why somebody that cared? I did this for you, Hermias. I love you forever. You're gonna always remain relevant to me.
Oh. I'm sorry. Can I get your name?
I saved my fucking breath. I'm sorry,
We are here, Hyde Park, we're here, testing, we're here.
Oh, man.
So, are they still trying to come? Oh, okay, nobody's, I mean, I hear anything.
Oh, man. I'm sorry, I couldn't use that for it.
Can I get your name?
I got pictures of me when we were 6 years old. I know he was moving too. I can't do it. LAWSOS. Yes, all my life. I was just with him last week. He had me bring my daughter up here to talk with her so she could model for his company. That's how much he cared about me and my family. I can't understand nobody who want to take anybody life. Period. If you doing you, you shouldn't worry about nobody else. At all. At all. He was doing free shows for people. He was giving back to his community for people. He was hiring people. He was having people work for him. He put a pole. I just did a painting for him, and he wanted me to do his kids. So I was supposed to be doing his kids for him. Oh, man. This is not cool.
Anybody else feel up to saying anything? Are you friends or fans? Your fans, friends? Yeah. As fans, can I ask you, talk to me? Let me get a couple of fans here.
He was here for all of us. Whoever did that, they was wrong. God don't like ugly, and I just left out of the Lord's life. God don't like ugly.
Tell me what was made him so special.
He was just there for the community, for the kids. He made it. He brought it back. He was just there for all of us. I'm one of his biggest fans.
How did you find out? Did you hear about it? How did you find out?
On social media.
Whether you knew him or not.
Yeah.
Talk to me about his music that really inspired you.
I loved his music. He just spoke for street stuff. He just kept it real. He was positive. He just kept it real.
It's all positive.
Okay. Talk to me. Okay.
I just loved him. I loved his music. I loved what he did for the community, for Los Angeles, you know. And a lot of people seen him more like a, to be honest, like a second Tupac. Like, he was really like a big
Tupac
person, you know what I mean? To everybody, like,
everybody
out here as of Los Angeles, California, you know? And I loved his music. His music was very real. It was not like just music you hear nowadays that don't make sense. His music made a lot of sense to everybody. So,
talk about the things he was doing in the community. Back to me. that you're so proud of.
Yeah.
What were the things you were most proud of he was doing?
Honestly, he just, yes, he took care of everybody.
Sure,
you're
right. Sure,
go ahead.
I get all the information from my daughter.
I just can't concentrate. I'm sorry.
What's your name?
Jenny.
Jenny?
Yeah.
And then mine?
Jennifer.
What's your last name, Jennifer?
Maroquin. Maroquin. M-A-R-R-O-Q-U-I-N.
Thank you for saying that. Talk to me about Nipsey.
Nipsey Hussle, it's so crazy that this happened, because I can't even describe the influence he had, not even just in Southern California, throughout the whole world. And he, to me, he was more like a god, real shit, you know. But his music influenced my life, my brother's life, you know, so many things that he said that really spoke in existence. What he said, you know, started off from the bottom, you know, led to the top. You just, you know, awarded, Grammy nominated person, you know. So it hurts, and it hurts community, all these people, you know, they love him. We love him. I love him, you know. But it's sad, really sad, you know.
Can't understand why anybody would do this.
No. He did so much stuff for the community. Everybody loved him. I just bought his tickets to go see him in concert. But it's a loss.
Tough to lose another one.
This guy, he was not your average rapper. He was more than that. He was more. It's seriously heartbreaking just to hear this. But Edgar.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cabrera. Cabrera.
This is too much. I don't know what the fuck the ramifications of the situation that kind of nigga. Nigga. Joe Fresh, nigga. Pelican Bay, fuck y'all, nigga. 35 years old. Ain't no bitch in this
belong. We don't want the media to portray this.
This is sad, man. I can't believe this. Why did we do that to him when he's good to a lot of people out here?
Tell me the things that he did in the community that you
most proud of. He helped a lot of people out. You know, people who smoke dope and things. He talks to them with sense, you know? Yeah.
That's what you do. You don't come over here roughshodding us, acting like you can just do what the fuck you want to do. You treat us with respect. You are public servants. That's what you are. You don't earn your own money. You get taxpayer money. All right, so don't get it twisted. We just had a tragedy here of one of our own, and we don't need y'all coming over exasperating the situation.
That's right. That's right.
What happened?
Yeah, yo. Fresh and Adventures.
Give me a favor and just get this way.
We don't need to pass this truck yet.